What's going on over at Barry's?
Well, Jeannie killed a monster and made jerky out of it, but oddly enough, that's not the weird part. Are the kids in bed?
Yeah. Listen, I don't know what you said in your talk with Jack, but I love it. I was taking this garbage bag out tonight, and Jack takes it out of my hand and goes, "That's a man's job."
Barry's got boobs.
What?
Barry's got boobs.
Well, I don't understand. Where did Barry get boobs?
On his chest, Trina. Where do you think? If they were on his coffee table, I'd still be over there.
What are you talking about?
Barry's got this condition. It's not life-threatening or anything, but it causes men to get, Is that funny, Trina?
It is, kind of.
I know.
What is he going to do?
There's nothing he can do. I mean, the surgery's too expensive. His insurance won't cover it.
I just feel so bad for him.
Well, you know, maybe he could get one of those minimizer bras.
What's that?
These bras are actually designed to push boobs down and hide them.
Huh. Never thought I'd be in favor of something like that.
Poor Barry.
Yeah, I know.
Got any potato chips?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'll be right back. I still like boobs. 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 Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
You got any potato chips?
Damn you, Barry. Now the internet's just a learning tool.
Hey, wanna play Army later?
Army's for kids. Now, if you don't mind, I'm trying to watch Good Morning America.